Dear friends, let us look at the 16th century or Renaissance poetry. The Elizabethan period or Elizabethan literature that we generally call as Renaissance literature has produced some great poets like Edmund Spenser. Edmund Spenser is probably and obviously one of the greatest poets that England has produced. Edmund Spenser lived in such a period that England was open to new challenges because Renaissance movement that brought Greek, Roman and Latin literature to European countries through translation made all these flourishing writers develop their own subject matter, their own ideas, their own poems and ways of writing. Edmund Spenser is one such great Elizabethan poet who is actually a beginner of a great golden period of poetry in English literature. Edmund Spenser's greatness lies in his selection of subject matter, especially the subject matter from medieval period that he took for his writing, gave a scope to the experimentation in poetry. And as a result of that experimentation, Edmund Spenser could bring the Elizabethan period to a glorious moment in literary or creative field. His greatness lies in revolutionizing the emotions of Elizabethan readers. It is the early 16th century that made the Elizabethans think and listen to the tremendous possibilities of reading English poetry through the works of Edmund Spenser. Edmund Spenser was one who tuned the English mindset or poetical spirit in a proper way. The English poetry was recognized as self-confident because of Edmund Spenser. In other words, we can say that Edmund Spenser, through his poems, made English poetry self-confident and capable of developing its own field of innovation in poetical world. Whether it is lyrics, ballads, sonnets, or narrative poems, or love poems, Edmund Spenser seemed to be a real great father of guiding the young minds in England. The poetical works of Edmund Spenser may be less, but they are very significant. Edmund Spenser's popularity rests on his very significant work called Shepherd's Calendar. Shepherd's Calendar is a long pastoral poem that made Edmund Spenser a remarkable poet in England. Shepherd's Calendar, though is medieval and pastoral in nature, at once brought lyricism to English poetry. Through this poem, Edmund Spenser can make English readers love the poetry and build that sense of love for poetry, musicality, rhythm, lyricism, etc. Apart from that Shepherd's Calendar, a great pastoral poem, Edmund Spenser produced another significant poem called Fairy Queen. Fairy Queen is an allegorical poem. Actually, Edmund Spenser includes his personal life also, but Fairy Queen is a dream world where Spenser can indirectly narrate his own love for his beloved. This subject matter that he chooses makes him great poet. And Edmund Spenser's poems like Epithalamy or Prothalamy are great contributions. It is Edmund Spenser who selected the subject matter like wedding hymns and celebrating the wedding through his poems. Prothalamian and Epithalamian are two such narrative lyrical poems which celebrated wedding hymns. They are an exercise in lyrical aspects that an Elizabethan poet can invest and experiment in his poetry. Spenser, who is, in other words, a great spirit to the new writers who have to come in the Elizabethan period in 16th century. As a beginner, Edmund Spenser's contribution to English poetry in the Elizabethan era is a remarkable contribution that all kinds of developments or experiments and new thinkings were born on the foundation of Edmund Spenser's great poetry. Spenser, in that sense, is a foundation to English poetical world. And the great poets like Shakespeare or 17th century poets and writers also looked back towards the contribution of Edmund Spenser to English poetry. Thank you.